you feel like you did out there today?
I feel like I did good. I played hard, showed what I can do defensively and offensively. So,
is that important for you on the defensive side?
Oh, yeah. That's something I pride myself in. I feel like that's what's going to get me into the league, playing defense, being versatile defensively. So, yeah.
What do you think about the experience, like meeting Magic and that type of thing?
Oh, this is a great experience. Just to be in this building, this facility, getting a chance to meet some legends here, it's just a blessing for me.
What do you think about the attention your hair gets? A lot of people written about it.
Yeah. It gets a lot of attention. I mean, hey, it is what it is.
Someone called it iconic in a story that I read.
Oh, yeah.
Or is that you?
No, it's iconic. It's iconic. You go back to TCU, my cut is iconic. Sir.
Kenrich, you're kind of a stat stuffing type of guy.
Yes, sir.
Do you feel like you want to show off your all around game, or do you feel like you need to show off specific parts that that are strengths versus just doing a little bit of everything?
Yeah, well, in this situation, it's kind of hard to show really what you can do in one on one, two on two, and everything like that. So I try to focus on what I can do best, is rebounding and playing defense, and then all the other things will fall into place, like shooting and passing and stuff. So.
Do you feel like you have an advantage as maybe an older prospect than some of the other guys that are going through?
Oh, yeah, I definitely do. I'm 23. December, I'm going to be 24. I'm more mature. I feel like I'm ready to play in the NBA right now. That's about it.
How'd Mo look out there today?
Who?
Mo.
Oh, he looked good. He showed he can shoot it. He showed a nice touch around the rim, and he's a competitor, so, yeah.
How would you summarize what Magic and Luke have to say to the group?
They just told us keep working hard, take advantage of every opportunity we get, each workout. He basically told us find what you can do best, specialize at that, and work on other parts of your game. So I took a lot of knowledge from Magic and Luke.
Do you know your plan for how many more workouts that you might have?
Yeah, I got like 11 more workouts set up until the draft. So I did already did like six. So.
What stands out, if anything, about this workout? What's different? What's similar to the other one?
I mean, they're all pretty much the same. A lot of shooting, a lot of competitive one-on-one. This was different because at the end of the workout, we did the shooting drill full court. I haven't did that in a workout yet, so that's probably what stood out.
Legs a little gas by
yeah,
that.
Yeah, kind of, yeah.
That's part of the point, I guess.
Yeah, yes, sir.
How'd you do in that part?
I didn't do too good, but it's all right.
I'm not sure anyone does good.
Yeah. Somebody got 28, so somebody must have did real good.
What kind of drills did they put you through?
We did finishing drills. We did a lot of shooting, spot up shooting. We did some off the dribble shooting, one on ones, two on two, full court two on two, full court 3-on-3, and at the end we shot a lot, got a lot of shots up.
Anything else, guys?
One more thing. Just what's the one thing that you would want to keep focusing on this summer to show that you're that kind of the NBA caliber player that you think you're pretty good at?
I think I just want to get my shooting consistent. I want to be a consistent 3-point shooter. I feel like if I get that consistently, I think I can have a long career in the NBA.